We have hit 20,000 subscribers on this channel, and I could not be more grateful. Sorry, I'm gonna chill with the hands for a second. I could not be more grateful for all of your love and support, all the comments, all the subscriptions, all the likes, all the views, like literally everything. Helping me out via Amazon. God. I almost got emotional there. But, I started this channel less than 6 months ago, and I genuinely cannot express how much this has changed my outlook on life and, on people and supportive communities and sleep and stress and all of those things. So, number one, thank you. Sorry, my mic is here. From the bottom of my heart. Next. I want you guys to know that I am always here to support you. You can always come back to one of my videos. You can always see me or one of my little friends on the channel, whether that's Flora or the personal trainer or the vampire, or your girlfriend, or anything like that. Anything like that. Either me, or them, them or me. I'm not sure that that's grammatically correct, but I'm here for you. I'm here for you. And I try and respond to most comments. I try and respond to most DMs. I'm really, really, truly sorry if I can't get to you. And if we can't chit-chat, it's kind of hectic sometimes. But I do see them, most of them, and I do appreciate them, and I'm not trying to ignore you or anything like that. So, anyway, not to get too sappy on anybody. Not to get too sappy on anybody. Also, I turned down the light a little bit in this video because a lovely friend said that they think it's a bit too bright for bedtime. So, you guys let me know what you think about this lighting. Okay. So today I'm going to be plucking your negative energy. So it's all gone. And I have the little long metal nails that I'll put on in a bit as well. But the last thing I wanted to say that many of you thank me every day, every video, for helping you. And beside the fact that you guys help me so much and really support me, I want you to know that you guys click on this video. You guys show up for yourselves. You want better sleep. You're trying to use the tools you know how to use for your anxiety. You are showing yourself love and compassion. I am a little bit for you, but I couldn't be here for you if you didn't let me. So please, please, please just recognize that. You guys are showing yourselves love. You're taking care of yourself, for your sleep, for your anxiety, for your depression, for your long day at work, for your relationships. You are showing up, and that's really worth a lot. That's worthwhile. Please take that into consideration. And without further ado, let me plug some of that negative energy, okay, with my new nails. And I also put some rings on for your auditory pleasure, if you're into that kind of stuff. All right, let's get going. Oof. So much negative energy on your lovely face and around your lovely self. So let's get that. Let's get it. Let's. Pluck, 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 be a little bit more intentional, shall we? We're going to... What do we got going on here? What do we not want? Ooh, self-doubt. There's quite a bit. No, 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 no. Who put that there? Who put that there? No self-doubt. You are more than capable. You are more than capable and prepared. You are more than capable. No self-doubt. Okay, what else? Anxiety. Let's get that for you. We'll be slower with this one. And patience. Because we have to be patient with ourselves sometimes. Patient with our anxiety. Patient with ourselves. You know what? Really, get it from the root, you know. No wonder you're not able to sleep, my dear. You're doing good. You're doing so well. And I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you for sticking through it and keep going. Okay. What else? What else are we working with? Working on our body, working on loving our features, our hair, our body, our muscles. Okay. So we're gonna take away that lack of love for ourselves. Nope, don't want that. Your cute little nose, cute little eyes, cute little cheeks. We're gonna take all, we're gonna leave all the beautiful features, obviously, but take away all of the energy. I know you've been holding on to that one for a while. I know you've been holding on to that one for a while. Look. What else? intrusive one that keeps coming back. No, it's gonna be a big one. So, we're gonna go for the big guns.
You're gonna know.
care about your well-being, but I'm gonna gift you some more self-love, okay? Only with your consent, but if you want it, it's yours, okay? And you didn't take any from me, so don't you worry. Don't you worry. It's all yours. It's all for you. Okay? What more do we have to snack? What more do we have to snack? You're looking pretty good. You're looking pretty good. I'm so proud of you. You've been so patient and loving. I think there's just a couple that have been sitting there for a while that somebody's missed. They're just festering back there. Do you mind if I like really get at it? Sometimes it really festers. I'm not gonna be the one to miss any. No. I'm gonna get them all. I'm gonna get them all. They call me slumber space. Not you missed a space. You're gonna have the best sleep of your life. The best sleep of your life. Go away. Don't worry. You need to rewatch this. That's okay. If you need a little extra TLC, that is okay. But know that I am always here for you. Okay. Well, I may not.